every child born in America today will inherit $1.5 million in debt the moment they're placed in their mother's arms.
Republican John McCallum.
For children like mine, that's not the American dream. It's an American nightmare. I'm John McCallum. We can't let career politicians in both parties bankrupt our children's future. Every generation before us left America stronger than they found it. And I approve this message because now it's our turn.
John McCallum for Congress.